Dick Cheney asked me to go hunting, or all my grandsisters?
Dick Cheney.
Okay. All right. All my grandsisters? Yes. Nobody cares about that. Okay. This has like an Irish jig to it. And I thought this would be done and gone with several years ago. But he keeps on, nobody can kill him. He keeps on popping up. I'm not going to sing it. Dick Cheney asked me to go hunting. It shouldn't be costing a cent. Halliburton is paying the airfare and the Abramoff's covering the rent. Dick Cheney asked me to go hunting. I don't think I could turn down. Because if I don't accept the invitations, I might not get far in this town. Big shot, sure shot. I've got a good shot here to get some political influence and share a couple of beers. Big shot, sure shot. What could possibly go wrong? Riding shotgun with the VP. Out hunting all day long. Dick Cheney asked me to go hunting, playing guns with lame ducks in the cold. Should I set aside other arrangements? Put all my appointments on hold? Dick Cheney asked me to go hunting. I'm not sure I want to accept, though a chance to get me some FaceTime, a chance to get shot in the neck. Friends like that, who needs?